Hey everybody, Draconic Afterlife here, back today with some more Borderlands. I'm stupid, we finished that a while ago. We are here with Dead Space and more jump scares. I know it's been a while. Work has really, between work and, that made me jump a little bit. Work and my allergies have been acting up for some god-awful reason. Trying to relearn controls real quick. And why would you pop that up if there wasn't going to be enemies? Saw that coming.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh shit! Every time, I always forget to do this. God damn. Thank you.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, the divine death. Kyne is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange. When my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without kind, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
poor quality. I've seen her to confirm the discovery of Ben. The artifact appears to be a genuine marker, the first to be found since Unitology's founding. Get on board, first opportunity. You guys are idiots.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there? Precisely that. God's work. How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing it. For Unitology, for humanity, of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. See you later.
Interesting. I have no notes, though. That really where I'm supposed to go? I thought it, that was telling me up there. It wasn't a... I keep second guessing myself. Not a door over here, is there? There is.
Cole? It's me.
This is Nicole's office, huh? Dusty.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, the patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over Unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
There it is. Medical. Nicole Brennan. Alright. Let's do this. Goddamn. Level 3. The wise words of Hippocrates. Shit rolls downhill. Knew the jump scare was coming. That's the same thing that breaks in the original. Look around. Still got plenty of space. Ball. Yep, can't use that.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Bitch. I blew this motherfucker up here to Kingdom Come. Everybody clear. Kaboom! door. Into medical we go.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Weapon upgrade. Huh. Oh, you... God damn it.
Transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Susan. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left. Fucking whispering is really messing with me.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Ooh. As soon as I... Text log. I need to remove it and stick it over there. This whole area is gonna go dark. God damn it. Whoa, shit!
security clearance required.
Like the old fire on the rocket, or on the soul. Oh shit!
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
Ooh.
You were in surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Matthias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers. By any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Don't get overzealous. Whoa. Whoa, lady. I don't think you have enough human strength to be able to do that. Right down the middle. What are you looking at me for? Oh, that's wrong. Something broke out. Oh yeah, because something's not going to happen here. Come on. I I am not the best when it comes to aiming with the plasma cut. At least that didn't get sucked out into space. Elevator. One of these could be Chromorph. Very funny game. And you're actually gonna put something in there too. Very funny. Oh, I actually gotta go in? That's new. In the previous Dead Space, you entered the morgue, and he got transformed behind the glass and then broke through it. Ew. What the? Jesus Christ, man.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's writ?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Hey, clearance level 1. Nothing around here, though, that'll let me open it with only a level 1 clearance, is there? No. Connection. Oh.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac. Here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Oh. Oh, god damn it. I didn't realize there was a door behind me. How would you fit 2,600 kilograms in? Motherfucker. Ooh, wait, this.
Clearance confirmed.
Fucking whispers, man. Wanna call it here? That's a tram. I'll keep going for a little bit longer. Let's... Damn it. Locked. Oh, wait. No? Oh, bench. Might as well get all this out of the way at the end of this episode. That way we can begin the next one. Nope.
Security recording retrieved.
Ooh. Body's gone. Alright. So, I think we're gonna go ahead and call it here, because the next thing we're gonna do going all the way out here. We're gonna wind up doing all that. So, we're gonna wind up doing all that in the next episode. Found Captain Matthias. We got a little bit of lead on Nicole. Found out how these things came to be with the Infector. I think it was enough crazy stuff for this episode. Hope everyone has enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like. If you didn't, you can dislike it. Hope you subscribe to the channel. Bunch of content on the channel. And I hope to get into a regular recording and uploading schedule soon. So, more in the future. Draconic Afterlife, heading back to the grave.